Hello everybody, I'm the Fancy Viking. I am with Atlas, the Fancy Russian, and the Fancy Assassin. And we are back with Monaco. I think this is part 4 now. We are trying to rescue the hacker, and yeah. We're going back at it. You know? We're gonna see if we can actually.
There's an alarm over there. There's an alarm over there.
I put them both out.
You want the, guys are... Okay, you take
I already got it.
Somebody take out the guard in the lobby. Someone
we
can.
I'm taking
take
out the security system. Blake, you go take
there,
care of the
genius.
Guard in the lobby.
Wait, I gotta do this right.
Someone redirect the security to this handprint over here.
Hey.
What?
He's out.
Blake! Oh,
dang it, it's
what?
Going back the
what?
Other way. I'm gonna come in through the lobby instead. I can't get in through the pharmacy.
Alright.
There's
one over there.
Look out for the cameras.
J'aurais juré d'entendre quelque chose. C'est bizarre.
Oh, I don't like this. We're gonna have to find a way without tripping an alarm. Oh, God.
I'm doing it right now. I'm good.
Just into the infirmary.
Okay.
I'll get the lock.
I love this
game.
Alright,
I'm ready. Move it.
Someone's seeing the lockpick. They threw off guard here.
Let's go, hurry.
I'm gonna go rob the place first.
Dude,
we already
just
took
get
everything.
Me in the infirmary. I don't want to be here. I have been killed in that room.
I'm picking his pocket. I picked his pocket and now we can go.
Let's
I'm a gentleman. I do not leave
infirmary.
Without saying my goodbyes.
Get in the infirmary.
I am in the infirmary. Calm down,
it's too
Justice.
Late now.
Oh, Trooper.
And Justin, that was because you weren't careful.
Oh, nice job, whoever did that.
Killed me. And stop saying my name.
I said Justice.
Oh,
besides, who cares? Everybody's heard your name.
Yeah, but they can always forget it.
You know what? You
yeah.
shouldn't care. You have a normal name, which can't be found one in a thousand. So technically, it's last names we should be worried about.
Oh, good
yeah,
point.
Yeah. Yeah, let's
but
just not
my
say last
name
names. That's
is
good.
Not common. My name is kind of rare. That's why I care so much about it. Now, for those wondering why I care so much, it isn't because I don't want fans or anything. It's just because I don't want to be known. I just want
run!
This career.
Ah, oh, crap.
Justin, what do you see over
careful,
there?
Careful, there's an alarm in here, Blake. Look
oh,
out.
Yeah,
what did I do?
Oh, nothing.
I'm gonna
wrong
take it out
color.
Now.
It's hitting the wrong thing.
Come on.
Alright. There's another
I'm
way.
I'm gonna redirect it here.
I could really use the cleaner right now.
I'm a little busy.
There, it's being redirected.
Got him.
He's coming back this way. Be careful, lockpick. Be careful. Jesus, that was close.
I am careful.
I guess you're just that nimble kind of guy, aren't you?
Hey, this is available.
What? Whoa, you did it not didn't... just do that.
Stop talking.
Run around.
All right,
it.
The things with hands don't touch.
Okay.
Those are bad.
No
that's
touching
what trips
things
the alarms.
With hands. It didn't have red around it.
Keep you asleep. I'm a hide here.
We could really use the hacker right now.
I just
now.
Snuck in front of a dude.
Oh, no, that's the thing.
Taking the vents here. I'm in the surgical rooms. Going through this
ooh,
room
but
here.
Safe.
Look out.
Hack the computer.
We're both hacking the computer at once. Come on, take out that camera. Awesome! Get the bolt. Oh, crap. At least you got it, though. At least you got it. Let's go quickly.
This way!
I just snuck past a doctor and a dude.
Nice.
Hey, I was gonna try to get that disguise, but you know, screw it. It's not worth it.
This game is so much funner if you can stealth it.
Yeah.
Sweet, my dear.
Makes you feel skillful. Me and Justin are over by the psych ward. I'm going to sneak my way over here and see if I can get into that lockbox over there.
Wait, I'm coming with you.
Alright.
I'm the lockpick.
Good point. You can get through it more faster.
Ne bougez pas.
Oh man, I feel like I'm playing with 12-year-olds. No offense.
Well, isn't Justin 12? Aren't you 12, Justin?
No, I'm 13.
Oh, wow.
You're years older. You are older than me, though, but not by that much.
Not much.
You and Harry are both in the same situation.
Well, what? When is Harry's birthday, anyway?
Actually, I think Harry is 12, so... No, he's 13 now, isn't he?
Alright, I'm in the psych ward.
Is his birthday April 18th?
Come to the northeast 17th. Corner.
I'm coming.
Oh, then he's 2 days older than me.
Yeah. Not by much, though. You're right. I'm sorry. I'm trying to sneak.
Yep. Okay. Take it slow. So much funner that way, if you ask me.
I'm trying to come up with some puns, but I don't got any puns.
Alright, everybody grab a disguise. I'm already disguised, so I don't really need to. Take out that dog.
Where's the dog? I haven't seen that.
I said doctor.
Oh.
Policeman, look out. Make him sleep.
Okay, cool. You're pickpocket this guy here?
No. Everyone is asleep. I don't want to deal with this.
I'm going up the vent here. You guys take the north side.
Oh, there goes my disguise. Justin, be careful. Neither of us have a disguise.
You guys take the north side. I'm taking the south side.
I'm just going straight from here.
Don't. You know, Justin. I say thanks.
Hey, où? Y'a quelqu'un?
There's a helicopter on the roof. We can take that.
Quoi?
Escape. I don't want to escape without getting all the moolah.
I'm going to take my chances.
Oh no! Boy.
Holy crap! There are a lot of alarms in here. That was close.
Don't worry, I'm disabling them now.
Good job. You'd be a great hacker. This is...
Little area here.
Go. Nice job, hacker.
Has anyone seen the way out? I haven't seen that part yet.
On the roof.
On the roof. Where's the roof?
The roof.
I told you no hands.
Big sign that says roof.
Alright, Blake, which corner is the roof at?
I don't know, I haven't seen it.
Directions. Oh, I thought you were already there or something.
No.
The phones are used as distractions. Okay. Send out the phones in order to keep them distracted. Somebody get the hacking over here to this hand printer. It's almost there.
There.
Awesome. You are the coolest hacker ever. You're perfect for that job. Die.
Sorry, everybody. Those that don't know, I have lots of background noise. And yeah, that's just a thing.
Oh, hey, is that a little
safe? Aren't we supposed to head through the infirmary again?
I don't know.
No, there's one on the roof.
No. Where's the roof then?
I don't know, I was just doing it.
I'm going back to the infirmary and see what happens. How about we go to the one that says helicopter landing? That sounds like the best shot.
Yeah,
I'm setting
that's
up the alarm, by the way. Intentionally. I'm going to the helicopter landing pad.
Alright, you should
yeah,
go
two there.
There.
I'm hiding.
Look out, you got cops coming for you, Justin. Crap.
What?
Never mind, you got it. There's a lot of cops near the helicopter landing pad, Blake. See if you can devise a distraction.
Say again?
See if you can devise,
no cops here
devise
anymore.
A distraction. There's a lot of
They're
cops.
They're not here anymore. They're not
All right,
here anymore.
Good. Good. You're clear. Get in here quickly while the alarms are disabled.
Come on, hurry.
Well, when you have to sneak past
Bam!
People...
Helicopter landing pad. Get all this cash.
Oh yeah, I don't have to
oh,
stop.
Okay.
I don't care.
Disabled security.
Nice one, Justin.
Cash.
We grab that wrench. Oh, I can't.
You do
that.
Know they
all
don't
right,
go,
go
with you, right?
I got the
we
hacker
did it.
And security.
17 minutes. All right, Justin, you need to be the hacker because that is the perfect job for you.
Yay!
I'll be the gentleman. I like being the gentleman.
I think I would enjoy the hacker, but you know, I don't have that.
Look at how the hacker talks. It's perfect
yeah.
for me. It's perfect for me. Clean's bad.
The hacker is mentally ill, even. It's perfect for him.
Yeah, it's perfect for me.
I'm not even kidding, though. I think I'd really enjoy that.
Jeez. Interpol Hezbollah. What? Wings, baby?
Yeah.
Wings, baby. Ah, crap. Delete star dot star. I'm sorry, I'm trying to take my time reading this.
It's fine.
All right,
delete star dot star.
See, I really think I would enjoy the hacker, though.
Alright, let's let Blake be the hacker next turn.
That's fine.
Okay.
Look out for the cameras. Nice.
I'm just gonna be this guy, and then on our next play.
Honestly, honestly, I like it when you're playing as the, because you're the melee dude.
Are you saying that I'm good at it? Or
yeah, you're good at it.
Oh, okay. I couldn't tell. You're confident.
Whenever I need you, I say I need you, and you come. Whenever I say I need Justin, he comes. Oh wait, that sounded wrong.
Dude!
You stupid cameras.
There's a lot of cameras.
Yeah. We're coming into this building full of cameras in order to disable cameras.
Yep.
You can pass by the cameras, but once they zero in on you, then you're caught. Alright, hacker's taking care of him there.
Mission
in there.
Safe.
Ooh,
let me
safe.
Get this bolt here. Get all this move. Get those coins on your way out, Blake. Wrong way.
I
kinda
have to
all
hide.
Alright, Justin's on it. Don't let the camera zero in.
Yeah, I noticed that the moment it was happening.
Look out! Let's just get out of here.
Yeah.
I can disable it.
Huh?
Maybe.
Alright, Justin, disable it. I'm on street level.
Also, I'm out of here. I'm done with this.
And we the perfect team.
Because we have communication.
Steal security footage. Zero.
Okay, find me power.
We got our melee expert, we got our hacker, and we got our stealth expert.
Right here, go ahead, Justin. There, you have two laptops. Get You have 4 laptops available. Get as many viruses as
taking out this
can.
Camera.
They'll only follow me and last forever if it's from an outlet.
I love this game.
This is a pretty great game.
This is better than Payday, if you ask me.
Yeah.
I like both. They're
doesn't
both
have any connection problems either. Camera. Thanks, Justin.
What? Oh, et puis zut.
Oh crap.
I'm gonna get me some extra viruses. So I guess Justin keeps his long term.
Arrête-toi, voleur. Je te tiens.
Oh crap, I thought I could take him.
Je vais te tuer.
Bye.
Je te tiens.
Yeah, I got blugged in a few times. Don't bring him this way.
Oh crap, I need the hacker over here. I can't get past this security here. There's no
way.
I'm
on my way.
Awesome.
Rien qu'un chat, sans doute.
J'étais sûr d'avoir entendu quelque chose. J'étais sûr d'avoir entendu quelque chose.
Ah, je vais le choper!
Where are you, Justin?
Where are you?
South. Southwest.
I'm coming.
Should I just assume I will not have help?
Where are you?
Right behind this car.
I'm a little suck, is where
I was talking to Blake, but still.
Okay.
There's an outlet over there. You can get past the camera in the back. You okay, Blake?
He's gonna do this real quick. Cover me.
All right, Blake's getting the computers there. You got.
Oh, apparently the security cameras don't detect me.
I've been busy.
Gotta get as many coins as we can, man. Y'all gotta work together to get this. Going for that.
Watch yourself.
Bolt.
I got him. You're good.
No. Oh, that was a close one. That was.
Right, you go.
Thanks, Blake.
What?
Blake's taking out the cameras now.
I've been taking out most cameras in all of them.
Ah, crap. Alright. That was a close one.
I put him to sleep right as the alarms went off. It was really great.
Yeah. That was pretty awesome. Oh.
Screw it, dude. It's too late.
Double locks.
Double locks.
I'm making a run into the restrooms. I'm peeing.
We're
being
really
in the
pee?
Same toilet now. Let's go. Yeah. Go,
oh, there we go.
Go against it. You can literally pee.
Oh man, that felt great.
There's a
Does
dude falling
need
asleep
health?
At the toilet. They let me in because I had to piff.
Oh no.
That is game three.
Oh hey, guns.
Oh, camera. Yeah. Awesome.
We're good.
Where's the toilet?
Ooh, EMP,
I'm gonna get this crossbow before I get out of here.
Dude, I got me a nice EMP. At least that's what I assume the lightning bolt is.
Did we already get all the cameras? All the security footage?
This is awesome!
There's an... Do you need my help? Here, you go ahead and head yourself in the second floor.
You go help Justin now.
No!
Buddy, get in there. Nice sneaking away, Blake.
It just deactivated.
That was great.
I'm good at this game, obviously.
This game's awesome.
It's pretty great. So I have this EMP on my back. Just so I should let you guys know that. Wait, did it
Blake,
like,
you're the cleaner!
Have fun.
I want to keep my crossbow. We're both taking the same walk.
Why not? You know, let's all have fun, you know?
Let's all put
Oh, there's a wrench over here if you guys want to come get a wrench.
Oh, who did that?
Let's all go pee in the same toilet.
No, I don't need them. I have what I need. Might give me a wrench. Yeah, I knocked out a bunch
of
guards.
Put that dude to sleep, packing this. Might as well grab a disguise just because.
I killed a man. There's his corpse, so I'm gonna shuffle along. Oh no,
wait, you have a gun?
No, I have a wrench.
And he's down.
Wait, how do you kill somebody without a gun?
A wrench?
Well, you pick up a gun.
Sir, have a nice day.
This is great.
Oh god, I am so freaking out right now.
Oh god, they can revive each other. The cops can.
Look out!
The cops can revive
these
each other.
Are crazy
dude,
in
do
this
you see
room,
this little
guys.
Outlet-like thing? Dude.
Yeah?
Not
where?
You, it was him.
The outlet things. Wait, did I trip an alarm?
You did.
Only the hacker.
Dang it. Sorry.
It's fine.
You'll still love me, right?
Yeah, I'll still love you.
Okay.
Skylar, enough with that.
Hey, it's a fan fiction, bruh.
Okay. Forgive you.
Now, I want to know what's in here.
Cameras. Yeah. That was
well,
close.
Well, I just get all the power for you. Huh, babe?
Someone just disabled all of the
you're
all
welcome.
Of the power.
Yeah.
Thanks.
That was me, bro. That's my job.
Yeah, thanks. Alright, where do we go next? Do we got all the trophies?
I will fix this.
Where's
in
the
a
bathroom?
Bit, babe.
Oh, so you can do something.
I knocked that dude out, so.
I don't know what I just snuck through,
but it
worked.
Is there a way you make that permanent?
Oh, et puis tant pis.
Make what permanent? I don't know, but I'll. Oh, hey.
Oh god, I don't need no guard.
You go to sleep now.
I can't do anything right now because the power is the same.
I know, I'm gonna try to
that
keep
was close.
It out.
Alright, we need to escape. Who the heck is Small Crime 2021?
I don't know,
it just said that
I'm taking this body with me.
Small Crime 201 is online.
Where
I don't
are
know
we
who
escaping?
That person is, I don't recall friending them. Maybe someone just changed their name.
So, live they testing. Got the power back on.
Okay, you
way.
Take out the other
just...
one. Alright.
I'm hacking
yeah.
everything.
Oh, don't let Zero in. That was close.
We have a guard.
Look out! Alright.
Don't worry, I got you.
Grabbing this wrench.
Wait.
The other friend.
Face with... oh.
Go ahead and...
Alright, heading back to street level.
Alright. Wait, is that where we need to be?
Yeah, didn't you see it popped up at the bottom? Escape!
No, I was too busy knocking people out.
I was too busy
street
running.
Escape.
Boss.
Love being
no,
yeah. the gentleman.
I like this guy.
Everybody! We need the hacker over here quickly. Alright.
Hika.
Thanks.
You want Heekin? That was not my fault. The hacker was not doing his job. At least that's the excuse for this.
God, everything's double locked.
I know, I was helping you. If there's two of us, it goes faster.
Y'a quelqu'un ici?
Stop!
Disable camera.
We don't need that. We don't need that.
Can we get the hacker over here?
I'm coming!
Go, thanks.
Go! Go, the cops are behind
oh.
me.
Some of the best teamwork I've seen in years.
How long have you been alive?
Yeah.
I don't know.
This is awesome. I'm just running it. Disciples up in my way.
Alright, get in the underground.
Dude,
where are
busy,
you?
Okay?
Where's Blake?
Okay.
I'm trying to be awesome.
Getting coins or something?
No.
Might as well come in here.
I'm trying to not die.
okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Right. I'm right next to Justin.
Come up through here. Come on.
No, I want that extra hack.
Come
no.
through. Oh. Look, come to work.
Dude, I got him. Okay.
Justin,
he just said our hacks
the
were
like
touching.
No, I just keep pressing the wrong buttons.
He just said our hacks were touching.
What does that even mean?
Things I don't care to admit right now.
Boy.
Ah, crap, there's cameras everywhere.
Ah, an outlet. There.
Thank you.
Wait, what's in here? I want to know what's in here. We're getting punched in the face. I feel like I deserve that.
I'll stick with one of you.
Justin?
Yeah?
I got this.
Oh, crap! Hey, security camera! Wait.
I'm doing
the EMP
good.
Causes a rolling blackout.
Buddy. What? I'm sorry, I had to get rid of my last wrench. Okay. I'm gonna be in here.
Huh?
Oh! Nope.
Alright, guys, we have a problem.
What's your problem?
There are about 5 escape cars in here, and I don't know which one is the right one, and if I choose the wrong one, the alarm's gonna go off.
What?
I see.
I say that we all come in here, and we each do one.
Okay, I'm coming.
The hacker can do something about it. Try putting something in through the outlets. Maybe it can do something. It doesn't look like it's gonna do it. Alright, everybody go for a car once Blake
okay.
gets in here.
Wait.
Not until Blake gets in here.
Wait, I can take them all out. There.
Can you?
I can cause a rolling blackout, yeah.
Awesome. Keep going, Blake. Awesome.
Okay, guys.
I'm going for this car.
Go!
This isn't the car.
Right there.
That's not the car. I'm gonna try this yellow one here. Ah,
they all work.
Oh, I'm just coming out from the wrong direction.
Just get in here!
Alright.
Okay?
Hey, he wants to have his stuff for the next level.
Yeah. I gotta feel prepared.
Your stuff comes over? Wow.
Alright, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Monaco. We'll continue the story. And I hope you are enjoying this amazing thing we're doing. So I hope you enjoyed your host, me, Fancy Viking, Atlas Fancy Russian, and Fancy Assassin. See you next time.
Yay!
Guys,
did you just say recording. Yeah or gay?
My recording.